is there something extraterrestrial behind those stories of volcano gods? Absolutely yes, because all around the world, our ancestors worshiped nature. There was a god of thunder. There was a god of rain, and even a god of a volcano. However, there was a fine line between worshiping nature and worshiping something else. And that something else was extraterrestrials. They were space travelers that came here from another planetary system.